We shall discuss some more MVC routing exercises. Let us now proceed. This is our register routes function. To this we have added one root default controller action ID. Default value of controller is home. Default value of action is index. And ID is an optional parameter. This root we already have added by default, like in the past days we have been seeing. To this we have added one more root called block. We have added another parallel statement here, roots.mapRoot. So to roots collection we added one root called default. Then another has been added parallel to it here. Here the default value of the controller is block. The default value of the action is MVC. And year is a parameter. Its default value is 2000 and month is a parameter having a default value of Jan. So controller action year month block by MVC by 2000 by Jan. So we have added one more root to this. When a user types something in the address bar, first of all MVC tries to match it to this. If it succeeds, then it doesn't go any further. Then it executes the action and returns the result to the caller. If this one is unable to match, then it goes to this one. And corresponding to this route, a controller called blog has been added, having an action called MVC and taking parameters like this. Another controller was added. This controller is called the block controller. This has a function called MVC that returns a string and takes three arguments, year, month and ID. And it returns a formatted string, year is 0, so whatever argument is coming in the year will be passed here, what is coming in the month will be passed here, and what is coming in the ID will be passed here. So this means your problem has two routes and two controllers. One is the home controller, the second is the block controller. Now we'll discuss some exercises. The question is, if the user types blog MVC 2009 in the address bar, then what will happen? Okay, the call comes here. The first is controller. It says this one can be a controller. This one is a controller. So it checks whether there is a block controller. Answer is yes, there is a block controller. Then it goes to check for the second action. Is there any action called MVC? Yes, there is an action called MVC. It continues further to see ID. Whether 2009 can be an ID parameter? Yes, of course it can be an ID parameter. So don't be confused by this or this. These are the default values. And don't be confused by this, this. When the user types /blog/mvc/2009, it first attempts to match this one. Is there controller called blog? Yes, there is a controller called blog. Is there any action called MVC? Yes, there is. And can ID be 2009? Yes, it can be 2009. So this means this route will be executed. Call will not go to this route. And which function will be executed? The function called MVC within the block controller will be executed. And what will be the values of year, month and ID? This 2009 maps to ID. So MVC will pass this ID as 2009. Year and month will be ignored because nothing comes from here. So they will receive values of null. So in our first exercise we have seen that if the user types this in the address bar, then the output will be year equal to null, month equal to null and ID equal to 2009. Let us try another example. Can you try blog by MVC by Feb? It should be blog by MVC by 2009 by Feb. Can you try the output of this one? So before seeing the answer, try this one. The answer is like this. Is there any controller called blog? Yes. Is there any action called MVC? Yes. Can ID be 2009? Yes. But what about this extra? This is extra. Since this is extra, there is no position here. So this route fails to match this one. Now MVC jumps to try this one. Is there a controller called block? Yes. Is there an action called MVC? Yes. Can year match this one? Yes. And month also matches this one. So all four. So what will pass to the function? Year, will pass 2009, month will pass Feb, and ID will be null, because in this story there is nothing called ID, so ID will pass as null. In the previous one there was nothing called, in this one there was nothing called year or month, so it was passed null. And here it is ID that is not there, so it will be passed as null. So the answer would be this one. Year gets a value of 2009, month gets a value of Feb, and ID comes as null. Let me give you a third example now. If the user types blog by MVC only, then what happens? Think about it. So I'm giving the answer now. Is there any controller called blog? Yes, it is there. Is there any action called MVC? Yes, ID. What about ID is optional and it has not been passed here. So this one matches because ID is optional and it is not there also. Had it been extra something, then it would have gone ahead, but it is less. So the call can stop here. So what would year go? Year will go as null, nothing about the year. Month will go as null. And what about ID? ID will also go as null because it has not been passed. So all will be passed as null. So let us now move on to another exercise. In the second exercise here, we have reversed the, this goes up and the whatever was above has come down. So the default one is down and blog is up. Reversed their order. Now you should try to solve this. What happens if the user types slash blog slash MVC slash 2009? What happens in this case? Everything else remains the same. The controller blog controller is there, MVC controller is there, and some string is being output as in the previous example. The only thing is we have changed these, and let us see what the output is. Following the same principle, is there a controller called blog? Yes. Is there an action called MVC? Yes. Can 2000 be year? Yes, it can be. And month? Nothing is here, but month has a default value of Jan. So in that function, year will get 2009, month will be Jan because it is defaulted, and ID is not involved here. ID will be null, nothing will pass into ID. So you can have a look at the solved solution here, which we have added for display. Goes this one. This one is the, so this is the one that the output is blog MVC 2009. Year will come into this. Month is defaulted to Jan. and ID will be null, so output will be year is 2009 and month is Jan and ID is null. So let us now move on to another example. In this case you should try this one. So you must have tried, and here is the solution. This is the first one, so try this one. Is controller block possible? Yes, there is a block controller. Is action called MVC possible? Yes, it is there. Can year be 2009? Yes, this is 2009 can be year, it can be past year, it can be accommodated. Feb will go into month. So ID is nowhere in this, fully matches. ID is nowhere in the question, so ID will be null. And year will be 2009. And month will be Feb. Had month not been passed as in the previous, it would have defaulted to Jan. So let me show you the output. So this is the output here for this one. Year will be 2009 and month will be Feb and ID will be null.